friends, whether you like it or not, mushrooms can fight everything from cancer to aging. All my vegetarian friends, if you have been struggling to find a good source of protein, then let me tell you, this video will not disappoint you. Please stay with me till the end. Hello friends, welcome to my channel Fat to Fitness. This is Subhagya. I am a certified nutritionist and a personal trainer. Friends, if my videos motivate you, then please hit that subscribe button. That will keep me going. And please give a thumbs up and share this video with your friends so that even they can benefit out of it. So friends, mushrooms are so overlooked and underrated, mostly ignored. But do you know, it is good for red blood cells, good for digestive system and for maintaining healthy skin. I'm sure this video will definitely change your perspective towards these vegetables forever. So, apart from helping in lowering cholesterol, mushrooms are immunity boosters. Many studies have shown that they have cancer-fighting properties. They are high in vitamin B, vitamin D. Mushrooms are one of the few food sources for vitamin D, a fat-soluble vitamin that our bodies can make with exposure to sunlight. Button mushrooms and crimminis in particular are high in vitamin D. Also, crimmins are high in vitamin B12, which is key for vegetarians as it's most often found in animal products. Vitamin B are important because they convert food into fuel for our bodies, giving us energy. Vitamin D are important because they help our bodies absorb calcium and promote bone growth. Mushrooms have anti-inflammatory powers. They could help fight aging. To take advantage of these health benefits, you really should cook your mushrooms. Here's why. The cell wall of mushrooms are tough, making it difficult for the digestive system to get to all the nutrients inside them. In addition, mushrooms often contain chemical compounds that can interfere with digestion and nutrition absorption. Sufficient cooking breaks down the tough cell walls, inactivates the anti-digestive elements and destroys many toxins. So friends, I hope after watching this video, you will get some positive vibes about mushrooms. Give it a try and let me know how do you feel about it. And stay tuned to my channel for more such healthy, transforming and motivational stuff. With that said, I hope you stay healthy and remember, you can make a difference. This is Subhagya. Bye-bye.